once again, back to the seasons of my youth. And I recall a box of rags someone gave us, and how my mama put those rags to use. They were rags of many colors, every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read, about a coat of many colors Joseph wore. And then she said, I hope this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it. Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, well, I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me. Patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors. Well, I hurried off to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me. Though I couldn't understand it, I felt I was rich. And I told them of the love my mama sewed in every stitch. And I told them all the story mama told me while she sewed, and how my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. They didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see that one is only poor, only if they choose to be. I was rich as I could be, in my coat of many colors my mama made for me, just for me. Thank you, Rashid. Rashid recommended that song by Dolly Parton, Coat of Many Colors. And I have a coat of many colors. Well, it's not a coat, it's a blanket. So this is a blanket made with patches from our childhood clothes that my grandmother made. And even now on hot summer nights, when I am scared and lonely, this is what I wrap up in. And so those of you who are quilters, I mean, God bless you and life bless you, because it is such a gift to your descendants, your children's children, to have a touch of their history and the love of their grandparents and parents. So if you will, in the comments below, share if you have a coat of many colors or have made one, because I appreciate you all. Thank you, Rashid, for recommending this beautiful song. I love it. I cried when I heard it. Okay, guys, happy 4th of July.